sides have got to move now. I don't see nobody going, and evidently someone is part of it.
Thank you.
please, right? We're here to commemorate a full decade of the baddest band that ever fucking graced the stands of Long Island. Because if it wasn't for VOD and Savage Hardy, none of you motherfuckers would be here. I think all you guys are this one. First of all, I'm really, really happy right now to be playing alongside of Ariel and Chris Colvin. It's been a long overdue. This song's called The Snowman. Thank you. service announcement from the little straight edge boys in Glastro. Public service announcement is, we as a band, not these two, obviously, but these two, more so than me right now. We had nothing to do with the cancellation of the three Glastro fiascos that occurred last week. So just to get that off my chest, I don't want any cats having death sent home on New Year's Eve being like, yo, it's a quarter to 12, and I have nothing to do right now. Yeah, that means it. What song?
Thank you. guys. Thank you. Thank you. second mic, is it on? Remembered all these words, thank you from the bottom of my heart, because I don't remember any of these words.